I know. Do you want to do the glitch on a real character's invisible arms? Huh? Okay, no, I like it more. It's better if it's on your boy character, right? What? Yeah, me too. You do believe me, don't you? It really sounds like you do believe me. I showed Mason Paul the glitch. When did you watch? Yeah, I know. Cause, isn't me and Mason are in that world? We made something cool. So, hey guys, it's me, Ridgen, so peace!